Hi everyone, welcome to Think Practical. This is Prasad Anguluri. I am releasing this video for 2019 Valentine's Day. So my message on this Valentine's Day is be patient, be practical with your Valentine, because that will take you far. I know it is difficult. I know it's not that easy. The reason you need to be practical, because a lot of times what you think may not matter for your Valentine, because your Valentine may not think or will not think the way you think. Simple. So it's better you being practical and understand your Valentine and act accordingly. There is no other way in this situation. Let's say you are a workaholic. So will you change? So your Valentine has to understand you, right? The same way other Valentine or your Valentine likes shopping or likes makeup. I'm just saying it. So will your Valentine change and stop doing her shopping or going after her makeup? No. So here what I'm trying to say is we do not change. We are what we are. It is very, very difficult for a human to change. The next important item I want to bring to your attention is please forgive your Valentine as much as you can, because that will take you really far. We all do mistakes. No one is perfect. Try your best to forgive your Valentine. The next and probably the last one I would recommend, do not extend an argument. It's not gonna help your relationship, or it's not gonna help you. When you stop an argument, when you try not to argue anymore, you may feel that you are losing, but in a way you are actually winning. So I would really suggest you to do that. Let's say you are in anger, you are upset. I would simply recommend just be silent. If you can, just take a walk, listen to the music that you love, and think about it, what happened, and come back. So if you follow these three tips, I'm sure you will have a better relationship and a long-term relationship. And this is the only way you could win and have a pretty good relationship and a long-term relationship. So by the way, if you are in 20s or a teenager, you may not understand really all of this. So that's okay. I mean, but try. If you can, just try. But if you are in 30s, I'm sure you can understand. If you are in 40s or after, I'm sure you may not need my advice. I'm also going to talk about breakups in this video. Let's talk about it. Now, here is a question. So you tried your best, you followed the tips, or you really, really worked hard to make the relationship work, but things are not changing and you are pretty much compromising almost all of the time. Like if you are compromising 70% or more, like every day, that's a red flag. So in that situation, I would recommend you to think about breaking up your relationship, because it's not worth your life, you know, compromising 70% of the time or more. It's not gonna work. I know it's hard sometimes, either financially or for social reason, but sometimes you have to make a hard choice, especially if your entire life you are like compromising and if you feel that this is not working out. By the way, I do want to call out, there is no perfect match. It's very hard. If you think that you are gonna get a perfect match, no, that's really hard. So I'm also gonna do a lot of more videos on relationships. Stay tuned. I'll try to share whatever I can. Thanks for watching my video. Stay tuned and please do subscribe to our channel. Click on bell icon to be notified for future videos.